Are you looking forward to the film?
Yes. You forget when there's like a lot of hype about something, you're like, I'm going to go to the premiere and I'm going to see some cool guys and it's going to be a party. And then you go, wait a second, there's an amazing film. I'm really excited because I saw the trailer and it already made me laugh out loud, which is a good sign. And it's just going to be, I think it's such a nice thing to go to see something that you know you're going to enjoy. And yeah, some of my family are really envious that I'm here because they really like Bad Education. I should have invited them. Sorry, guys. So yeah, I'm really excited. The man, the myth, the legend, Jack Whitehall. It's just a lovely time. I've kind of got spoilt, really. I feel like the Fresh Meat gang are just a nice bunch of people to hang out with. You hear about actors, and especially comedians, and you go, am I going to always feel on edge? Am I going to be like competing for laughs? And it's never like that. It's just like hanging out with nice friends. And that sounds so boring. And I wish I could say he was an asshole and be like, I hate him, but I don't. Unfortunately, I really like him. So I'm in Call the Midwife at the moment. We're doing series 5 of Call the Midwife. I've done it for the year before. I was a big fan before I joined. So I feel like a competition winner. And it's going very well, thank you.
Final question, just quickly, what can we expect from Call the Midwife coming up? What can we look forward to?
Just like lots of swearing, a lot of hardcore drinking, lots of like violence. No, just more of the same, beautiful, heartfelt, like homemade stories.